Hey everybody, welcome back to DSJ Plays Mega Man X 4. There's something wrong here with Double. I can't put my finger on it, but I know what's wrong. But before I do that, I need to go back and recharge my sub tanks, of course. Well, I only used one of them. I just gotta recharge one. And while I do that, might as well collect some extra lives, why not? So you can't even tell when your weapons tank is getting filled because it makes no noise. Kind of sucks, but you know what? Whatever. Now, obviously like this, I don't stay in this area and try to max out my lives that way. Oh no, that would take entirely too long. So let's just say I'm about to beat the next stage, and then go into the next stage or whatever, that's when I, you know, do that. So, other words, if I get close to max out the lives, fine. Be it. So be it. Okay. Oh, they all maxed out. Next stage. I don't know why I'm saving, because it don't save, you know, when your stuff is maxed out like that, which kind of sucks. Let's go to final weapon. Cutscene! Something ain't right with him. Who didn't see this shit coming? Double is a spy! I'll admit, this is a tad violent, and that oil look like it's fucking blood. You would think Double have a goofier voice than he does, but he sound like a regular man. NX, yeah, you fucking naive as hell. I'm tired of naivete getting in the way of what you need to do, dude. You about to piss me off with that shit. Okay. I'm in my force armor or fourth armor. I call it force armor. It sounds cool. Whoa. Yeah, there's a lot of blasters that's out to kill me. It was run right there at the fucking door. Wonderful. Oh, I got something for you. Rise of fire. There we go. Almaric. This is not a mini boss. It is a boss fight, actually. It's a double? Yeah, why are you here? Oh, he's gone crazy. Oh, you just a spy that plays on all sides. Can you even call it a maverick, stupid? Think it over in heaven? I'm surprised you didn't say think it over in hell. Oh, boy. You gotta watch where he lands, because he homes in on your ass. You gotta be careful. Yeah, I never would have thought, but Goofy Old Double is a pain in the ass. And I don't even know what the hell he's saying when he does his moves. I know he said destroy right there. I don't know what he said there. Yeah, that's what you call bad voice acting and bad enunciation. Which, I'm guilty of that sometimes, I ain't gonna lie. Whoa! What is that move really supposed to do? You, I don't know what the hell is up with your moveset. It, whoa! I give you points for that one though. Yeah, you're down double. Fuck you. Don't you know that the name X is a variable? So I have limitless possibilities. So I'm not weak. You just suck. Yeah, that is the main problem with X. He's way too trusting. Well, Zero, on the other hand, he's too cold. So there needs to be a common ground between the two. That way we have a perfect Reploid here. And to take the Zero series and the ZX series to take place after the X series. Oh boy. But here's what I always wondered. How come the X series did not have a definite conclusion? You would think that would. I could understand the original series not having it because of the lighthearted tone. They could go up to damn Mega Man 20 for all I care. Oh yeah, those are considered spikes. That's instant death. More Independence Day, folks! Shit! You know what? Yeah, I just air dashed it. I don't know why I did on Lightning Web there. That could have gotten killed. Oh, hell no. Woo! Shit, that was close! Okay, I'm good. And time for the second boss battle here. I wonder who it is. No, I'm not fighting this dude. You can't be serious with this game. You're not expecting me to fight something that fucking big. And he look like he's just sitting down, what makes it so bad. I gotta fight against General? This dude takes up... No! Fuck you! I'm not fighting you! You're huge! I don't understand. Why you even need Repliforce? You could mow down the whole damn planet by your fucking self with your size. But granted, Colonel got the speed. You're kind of slow. I say that much. Yeah, you can actually build a great nation with your own great bare hands. And feet. But you know what? I have to fight you. There must be alternatives. Blah, blah, blah. Just fight him, X. Damn. Shut up with this shit. They gave me a peaceful solution. Why must we fight each other? We're not enemies. Oh, that's Mega Man 8. Sorry. But they're the same. That one irks me. Here's what you do. You ride on General's arms while avoiding his projectiles. The slash cutters are his weakness. Believe it or not. He has more moves than this. It's just, I'm sorry, this is fucking simple. And believe it or not, if I would have had the ultimate armor, I would have spammed the hell out of Nova Strike. But that would have been cheap. And his weak spot is his head. I'd expect it for him to charge me, but he didn't. Wow, game. Wow. I got his weakness weapon, and his weak point is his fucking head. And since he's that high, I won't be able to get to him. And I'm not gonna get on his hands when he's that high either. Mainly because there's not enough room for me to fucking dodge. Oh hell. Oh good, it's not in my direction. I'm good. Yes! 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 Thank you for being stupid! The cheapest way to defeat him. And I even had to do it myself. He did it for me. He put me in the corner. And I'm right behind him, just spamming the hell from behind. Thank you. Now the whole area shakes. Oh great, your weapon's malfunctioning. Dude, you know who's doing this. You talk to him at the beginning of the fucking game. Opening cutscene. This is Sigma's doing, you dumbasses. Man, this is just like Resident Evil when you like, if you just done did this and that, you won't have to go through all this shit. Same thing with Mega Man.